How about them Wildcats? What is up, guys? It's Lucas Sharp from Richard here, and today we're going to be previewing the Kentucky Wildcats 2020 football schedule preview. And shout out to Jarrell Brooks for recommending this video. Let's go on with this. Before we go into this video, make sure you guys subscribe. And turn on the like. Hit the like button. And, yeah, let's just go ahead and get into this. Oh, I forgot the paper here. Let me just grab it. Alright. Kentucky's first game is against Eastern Michigan. Kentucky should beat them. Eastern Michigan's not a good team. They should beat them. And then at Florida. Florida's going to be favored in this game, but of course, the last game they played, Kentucky kept it pretty close. They had a lead until they blew it. About 2 years ago, Kentucky beat Florida for the first time in like over, I think it was 60 years, 30-something years, I don't know. Yeah, 31 years. Yeah, I remember. And then, let's not mention, the game is at Florida. The last time Kentucky played Florida at the Swamp, we already know what happened. Kentucky beat them. So will it go as the like last time Kentucky played Florida at the Swamp? Will Kentucky shock the world and beat the Wildcats? Who knows? And then after that, they play Kent State. They should beat Kent State. Kent State's not a good team. So yeah, they should beat Kent State. And then South Carolina. I mean, I think Kentucky's probably going to be favored in this game. I do think Kentucky's a better team. But, of course, I'm pretty sure South Carolina beat Kentucky last season. But you guys have them at home, so that gives you a bit of an advantage. But I think you guys should beat them. And then at Auburn. Auburn, they're getting better. I think Bo Nix is going to have a better season. I think Auburn's going to get better. I think they're going to be contenders for the SEC West. Auburn's going to be the favorite in that game. And then Eastern Illinois. You guys should beat them. Eastern Illinois is like an FCS team. You guys should beat Eastern Illinois. If you guys don't, there's going to be huge problems. And then Vanderbilt. You guys should win that game. Vanderbilt, they're trash. You should beat them. The Commodores, you should beat them. And then at Missouri, you should beat them too. You're probably going to be favored in that game as well. Missouri, new head coach. You guys should beat them. And then after the Missouri game, you have your bye week. And then you play at Tennessee. Tennessee is probably going to be favored in that game. But who knows? You guys could beat them. I mean, you guys are supposed to have a good offensive line. So, who knows? I mean, I think Bob Stoops is a pretty good head coach. I think Kentucky could possibly win this game. But probably not likely. And then you guys play Mississippi State. Mississippi State, new head coach. In, what's his face? Mike Leach, yeah, Mike Leach. I think that was a good hire by Mississippi State. Better than that other head coach. John Moorhead, I think that's what his name is. Terrible. But that was a heck of a hire by Mississippi State, but I think you guys should beat them. And then Georgia at home. Georgia, they're going to be really good team, top 10 team. I don't expect you guys winning this game. Georgia's probably going to be favored in this game, even though you have them at home. Georgia's probably still going to win this game. And then you play at Louisville. At Louisville, or something like that. Louisville, they're a pretty good team. They're getting better, improving. Louisville probably going to be ranked next year. Wouldn't be surprised. But who knows? You guys could beat them. But that's just it for the schedule preview. Now let's look at this. There's some pretty tough games on their schedule, like Florida, Auburn, Georgia. Those are three games that they're not going to be favored in. Oh, and Auburn. They're not going to be favored in that one. I guarantee it. I think the Louisville game's a toss-up game. Just saying. I think it's going to be a toss-up game. But Florida, Auburn, Georgia, and Tennessee. Florida, Auburn, Tennessee, Georgia. I think those are the four games you guys will not be favored in. I think Louisville's going to be kind of a toss-up. But if I had to go worst-case scenario for Kentucky, I would have to say I probably have to say 6-6. I don't see you guys. If you guys have a bad season, you'll see you guys just. I'm sorry about what happened. It's my stupid phone. Apparently, I don't have enough storage on it for this video. So I'm going to try to make this video as fast as I can now. But worst case scenario, I'll see you guys is going 6-6. Alright, best case scenario, I have you guys going. Have you guys going at least 9-3. I think you guys can go 9-3 if you somehow beat Tennessee. I think you guys can go 9-3. But you know what? No, best case scenario 8-4. But that's gonna do it. It's gonna do it. So before I leave, I wanna tell you something. Sorry I've been uploading in 2 weeks, but that's gonna change, I promise. From now on, not this Monday. But next Monday, I'm going to start uploading 2 videos a week. That'll be 1 video on Monday, 1 video on Friday. This thing even recording. That'll be 1 video on Monday, 1 video on Friday. And, you know what? I'm going to make a goal. If we somehow hit 100 subscribers before January 1st of 2021, I'll upload 3 videos a week. 3. That'll be a video on Monday, video on Wednesday, and a video on Friday. Let me remind you, if we hit 100 subscribers before January 1st of 2021, I will upload a video every Monday, every Wednesday, and every Friday. That'll be 3 videos a week. But from now on, starting next Monday, I'm going to be uploading 2 videos a week. 1 video on Monday and 1 video on Friday. And I promise I won't let you guys down. And that's going to do it. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.